Hi everyone, this is Kanika. Thank you for appreciating my previous post and stories in which I have written this word gratitude. So many of you want to know about the products used for this. So for writing this, I have used this medium which is called ormoline gilding medium. So this is kind of a PVA glue and it also has an ink-like consistency. It is quite thin, so it can be used with any nib and holder for writing. So after writing with this medium, we have to let it dry for a few minutes so that it becomes sticky, and after that we can place a gold leaf over it. So I have used this imitation gold leaf for this word. So it is easily available on Amazon. You can also use this 24 karat gold leaf. I have purchased this medium from Kolner and Son. It's a store in UK. It's also available with various stores like Scribblers and other stores in US like John Neal Booksellers and Paper and Ink Arts. Also, I would like to suggest that for the same purpose, like for gilding text, we can also use miniatum ink. So miniatum ink is also a good medium which we can use for writing with a nib and then place and then use gild over it. Like in this post by Olive Leaf Kelly, here she has used miniatum ink to first write this word and then she has used a gold leaf over it. So you can also check out her Instagram page. It's by the name of Olive Leaf Kelly. Also, please remember that miniatum and miniatum ink are two different products. So miniatum is used when we are doing illumination, like we are drawing an illuminated letter. In that case, we can use miniatum. But if we have to write a word, for that we require a thinner medium like this ormoline gilding medium or miniatum ink. So whenever you are ordering products for this purpose, remember that miniatum and miniatum ink are two different products.